No. Definitely gotta win. Let me play, guys, here all weekend. The pot may go higher, come by later. Alright, guys, thanks, man. It's all good. Alright, guys. Play free around. Please, sir, go ahead and touch the big screen. All right, let's see what you got to do. You know what you have to get? It's got to be four.
Dakota, my man.
Oh, my God.
Put this in my bag for you.
Okay, thanks. There is no District 12. And it's not Claire. Robot Entertainment?
I'm one of the game designers there. There's five of us that design the games, and then there's a bunch of artists and programmers. There's 45-ish employees at Robot.
Okay, very nice. So you're a mid-sized game company. So when do you guys open up?
The game opened, the company?
Yes.
The company opened up in 2009. After Ensemble Studios closed down.
Oh, yeah.
We're all from Ensemble Studios.
Oh, yeah, the guys behind Age of Empires, right?
Yes, all of us did those games. And there's some new employees, too, since then.
Very nice. That's like the game of my childhood, man.
Yeah, we did Age of Empires Online when we split off.
Yeah.
And then when we were done with that, we started working on Which Must Die.
Very nice. And Wally, so what's your role?
I'm one of the producers of the company. We have three producers.
Okay, very nice. Well, it's very nice to meet you guys here.
Nice to meet
nice
you.
Meeting here.
Let's all meet again.
It's falling apart. You're welcome. Thank you.
It's gonna be bad! A pile of cosplayers! Oh my god! take it off.
Oh, I'll take care of it.
Oh my God.